One day, two cats found a large piece of cake. One of them jumped at it and picked it up. Another one tried to snatch it from him. The first cat said,
"Keep away from me. It is my cake. I was the first to pick it up."
The other cat said,
"But I saw it first, and so it is mine."
Just then, a monkey was passing by. The cats requested him to act as judge and settle their quarrel. The monkey said, "I will make two equal parts of the cake and give a part to each one of you. Give me the cake." The monkey took the cake and made two parts. Then he shook his head and said, "These two parts are not equal. This one is bigger than the other one." He ate a bite of the bigger part, but again the parts were not equal. So he ate a bite of the bigger part again to make the two parts equal. This went on till only two tiny bites of the cake were left. Then the monkey said to the cats, "How can I give you such tiny bites? I will eat them myself." So saying, he put those tiny bites into his mouth and went away. So, it is said that a third person gains when two persons quarrel.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.